so it was on Tuesday that Mama gave birth to these triplet goats. Look how adorable they are. And I'm telling you, you know, after the announcement this week of the Houston Rodeo, mostly not happening, you kind of need your fill for goats. So the Houston SPCA has been so kind enough. And Casey McCarthy, she's the manager of the Equine and Farm Center here at Houston SPCA.
Yes.
I'll tell you what, you know, we know that dogs and cats, but you guys also have farm animals. I mean, a wide array, too. Talk on that a bit.
Yes. So we take in almost anything that is brought to us. Most of our farm animals and horses come from our cruelty investigations unit. So we actually got this group of, it was 8 goats originally. 5 of the does were pregnant. So, and they all came from our cruelty investigators from an investigation.
And 5 of them were pregnant.
And 5 of them were pregnant.
Just one.
Yes.
These came on Tuesday?
These came on Tuesday, and they were actually our second birth. These are Nubian goats, so having twins or triplets is fairly common for them. They can actually give birth to up to 5 goats,
okay.
Which is wild. I'm so glad we got 3.
Yeah. We've been a bit busy if you would have had 5. Yeah.
Stressful week.
And I have to say, I mean, even this morning we were preparing for this interview, one of the other does gave birth. Is that correct?
Yes.
So it's been a busy morning here at the Houston SPC already, unexpected. Okay, so what is it? A few weeks and then these can be adopted. If folks are interested in adopting goats, they can be.
So these girls will get weaned from their mom at 8 weeks, and then we'll hold on to them a little longer to make sure that they get adequate vaccinations, they're doing well on feed, things like that, and then they'll be available for adoption then. Their adoption fee is $100, and that covers all their vaccines, all the care they've been provided since they've been with us. And they're just awesome. They're dairy goats, so they're usually really docile and just easy to get along with.
I mean, you were saying how this doe is an exceptionally gentle one, too.
She's kind of the leader of the pack, and just so mild-mannered and sweet.
Yeah. Here's what's so nice. So all 3 goats, they're girls, right?
Yes, they're all
ladies. Okay, so what the Houston SPCA is doing right now, and you can head over to their Facebook page, they are trying to name the goats. Yes. Are you privy to a few of the names? I know the Golden Girls.
Yes, the Golden Girls. We're in the lead currently.
Okay, okay.
I checked this morning. I've been keeping tabs on it. And we're going to announce the winner today on our Houston SPCA Equine and Farm Animal page.
There we go. So you heard it. So make sure you head over there, get your votes in. The other one is this movie, the show Charmed, I believe. There's a few names there.
Yes, and there's quite a few. I'm honestly like not up to pop culture.
Yeah.
I recognize the Golden Girls.
Though. Hey, look them up. Have your vote at. The announcement will be coming later on. But these goats are so adorable. Never would I thought that maybe having a goat would be just as fun as a dog.
Oh, so fun.
So much fun.
Yes.
See you here. You hear from Casey herself. All right. Well, we are live this morning at the Houston SPCA. Stephen Morgan, Fox 46 News.